Really like to spender DB striker. How much damage am I losing? Not converting into 3 spender in the end game. Quite a decent amount. Quite a decent amount. So yeah. To be honest, all you need to do is just you get used to it, basically. You get used to using the 3 spender. Just put it in your rotation even if you don't get full gauge. I mean, like, it's annoying and it's a damage loss, but it is what it is. So yep. 2 spender is just a very consistent build, basically. It's just very consistent. You can play that if you think you prefer that one anyway as well. But I feel like at that point, like, you will have, like, basically too much, like, spec, too much, like, wealth rune, too much gauge generated before you actually, like, you know. And you only have 2 skill to spend. So you basically have excess gauge, if that makes sense. Excess gauge, man! Max gauge. Yeah, need more gauge. But Scouter doesn't have Booba. Yeah, but your mother has...